Caly here, playing games. This is part 4 of Q.U.B.E.
Gonna walk down there. Okay.
Okay. What are we working with?
Red? Okay. Oh no. Okay, well, I don't have to get it anywhere. Oh. Oh dear. Okay. The yellow is still there. We'll see if that's what we need to do with it. Okay. Turn the blue around until I can reach it. Be helpful if I remembered where blue was.
What am I standing on? Red? Is it red?
It's red! Okay, I'm standing on red. I don't know. I'm gonna walk here because this looks like the done part of the level. Damn it, Sector 5, I really need you to end. Please. Oh no. Could be worse, could be worse. No. Okay, where's the yellow? Oops. Okay. Okay, still fairly easy. I just don't want to do anything with timing, please. Please, nothing with timing.
Oh. Oh my.
Well, I did that completely by accident. But okay. All right. Let's Let's do this. I think this might work. Stay, stay, no! Ah, haha. Oh, okay, wait. One. Two. Three. Now, there we go. This. Down the yellow steps, and through the gate. Can we please be done with Sector 5 and all of its dark stuff? Please? Please no more Sector 5? Ooh. Creepy antechamber. I love how eerie this game is, and it doesn't even have to say anything to be eerie. Come on, I want to go through this door. Alright. Fine. Go through the real door. That's like a tract of light. Okay. Can I walk through this? Good to know. Okay. All right, magnets. Okay. So that's actually just making the whole wall a magnet. Oops, up, this way. Oh dear. But no. Oh. Maybe it would be easier if I wasn't riding it. Screw that, though. Riding all the magnets. Okay. I don't think that entirely makes sense, that the magnets help it defy gravity, but who am I to question the laws of physics in these padded Q.U.B.E. weird rooms? Okay. Okay. I suddenly feel like I needed to be up there. Go on. There we go. And now I would like to ride the Q.U.B.E Express. Q.U.B.E-vator. I'm not gonna find out if I can be crushed, because the answer is probably yes, and maybe I'd like to make it through a game without dying. Oh, tricky. Tricky, tricky. Now, let me guess. Almost certainly. Well, no, we've got to space it right. So, I need 1, 2, 3, 4 more blocks. Good enough. Yes, but that does not open the door. I knew it! No problem. Yeah, one more. I think that's all that can go, right? Yes. Now I shall ride my Q.U.B.E. Damn it. Of course not. I'm gonna go like this. Stack the Q.U.B.E.s. Uh-oh. Stacking didn't work. Possibly because I was standing on it, but like, really. Damn. There we go. Try that. Turn off. There we go. Will it work? Also, shit, I need to be on top of those. Okay. Okay. Up, 2, 3. Perfect. Excellent.